Hello friends, today's Google Doodle remembering the Sudan, the last male northern white rhino and most eligible bachelor. On the 20th December 2009, Sudan and three other northern white rhinos arrived at their new home in Old Pejeta Conservancy, a wildlife sanctuary in Kenya. Sudan, who passed away in 2018 at the age of 45, serves as a cherished symbol of ongoing rhino conservation efforts and a stark reminder of the danger of the extinction that so many species faces today. Let's know more about Sudan. Sudan was born in Sambwe in what is today South Sudan in 1973 and is believed to be the last northern white rhino born in the wild. In 1976, he was taken to the Druhr Collo Zoo in the Czechoslovakia, where he grew to 6 feet tall and a whopping 5,000 lbs, roughly to the size of mid-sized car, and fathered of the two daughters. In 2009, after the northern white rhinos was declared extinct in the wild, four rhinos including Sudan and his daughter Nazin and his granddaughter Fatou were transferred back to their native African habitat. Conservatists hope that the natural Kenyan environment of the Old Pejeta Conservancy would encourage breeding among the rhinos. But within several years, veterinarians came to conclusion that natural reproduction would most likely not be possible. Yet there is still hope as a scientist worked to develop in vitro fertilization technique to save the subspecies from the brink of extinction. For now, Sudan's legacy rested with the Nazin and Fatou, the world's final two northern white rhinoceros. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.